On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to swing, baby, yeah.
Get into you with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby, yeah.
Get into you with it.
Is a blue shoots up.
Ivy's the new vendor this year. As far as Ivy, it's fun to be a part of this and a vendor because we're really pushing health and helping customers have access to things that used to be in specialty stores. So it's exciting for us.
This is our first year we've been involved with. I met Dave a few months ago, a few mutual professional friends, and we're very excited to be here. From a business standpoint, the opportunity to get in front of almost 500 people in a short period of time is a tremendous business advantage. And again, networking with the other vendors and making professional contacts is always beneficial.
There's so many people involved at this point. You know, as far as advertising for our fitness club, for Anytime Fitness is terrific. And, you know, that's a big thing for us. But, you know, overall, again, the numbers that it's generated, I think that's a pretty cool thing. I'm personally going to enjoy watching the competition. You know, there's a lot of great runners, and that's going to be a lot of fun.
I'm excited about just being able to say that I'd run a half marathon. I'm looking forward to crossing the finish line.
I'm excited to cross the line.
I really like this race because I like the time of year it is at, where it's not too hot, but it's not too cold. And I think just the point where you can train all summer is nice. So I like the timing. I like it because it's a local race and, you know, like where the profits are going, and we like supporting local people. And it's just a fun race. I like the music on the course. I love coming and seeing the big finish line at the end. And the food is pretty good afterwards too. So I mean, it's a fun race to be a part of.
You don't see this kind of race anywhere, you know, around here in Northeast Iowa. This is really kind of a big deal. I mean, we had the Pasta and Expo. You don't get that for the smaller races. Usually you have to go to a major city for a marathon for that kind of grandstand. It's really kind of fun. It's nice trails, it's a good race, it's a good environment, a lot of positive vibes, so it's a lot of fun.
It was good, it's great weather, good crowd, great volunteers. It's nice because it was all shaded, not a lot of sun. But it was good. Nice and kind of, it was really flat, but you know, kind of up and down in some places to do with Dave leading it on. We definitely would support all those races, for sure.
It was good. It's my first 5K race, so, and I had a gal at the end that really made me kick, so that was good. It was very good, very clean, and people were there to tell you where you were and what was going on, so it was really a very well-done race. But I feel good, so yeah. Nice day for it.
I had heart surgery a year ago.
I feel phenomenal. I thought I could do better, but I'm happy. Very happy. Real tough experience first time, but I'm proud.
So we had four great half marathoners and a 5K contingent here.
Get busy time. Get busy. Get busy. I guess I didn't.